Jessica J. Lee grew up in Canada, but her grandparents were from Taiwan. It was a world and a family forgotten. Or so Jessica thought. But after her Po and Gong pass away, Jessica's mother finds a letter. Written by Gong about his life before. Jessica goes to Taiwan to be in nature, to hike and swim and travel. To learn about Taiwan, its land and history. To unearth memories and make new ones. A place new and old, while discovering a country familiar yet foreign. A place that was home.